And he hit it over the fence, folks. Woo!